later in the day. Now they're moving up for race one. First at Gawler, $2 even about Long Gully Simon, and they're just about set. Green lights on, first event. Late scratching of the four, they're ready. Racing now, Long Gully Simon last to leave the favourite, missed it by two, gets up to try to make some headway but can't get through the pack. Meanwhile, Rory Lee led. Ashtown's a length away, the former Victorian. Favourite moves up, Long Gully Simon, and chimes in well now. Two lengths to Not Know Yet, and then last of all is Delicate Lace. Here's the fave, Long Gully Simon, right around the outside, grabs Rory Lee and races away. That's a good win. Long Gully Simon had lengths on them in the end. One, Rory Lee second, third Ashtown, then behind them No No Yet and Delicate Lace last of the five. Time is 23:36. So Long Gully Simon, that's a fair win.